everyone, my beautiful, beautiful YouTube family. I am so excited. This is going to be a video out of the norm. Hopefully you watch it. You want to really watch this video. I'm not kidding. You're going to want to watch it all the way to the end. Okay. You all know that I purchased a palette from an indie brand called Yaass Glitters. It was a collaboration with Yaass Glitters and Christa Rice Makeup. I loved my palette so much. I've gotten several looks from it, been very pleased. So I decided I wanted to support Yaass Glitters because they're an indie brand. And then I also want to support Christa, who is a YouTuber, and she's on Instagram, and she's incredibly, incredibly talented. I strongly encourage you to check out her videos below or even go on her Instagram. So I decided that I was just going to go ahead and drop everything and purchase one to give away. I figured it is my way of thanking everybody for, you know, taking time out of their day and watching this video and any other video I create. It does mean the world to me. You'll never understand how much. I have so much going on right now in my life, and this is my escape, and I wouldn't be able to keep doing this if nobody ever decided not to watch me. It would be very discouraging. Anywho, let's get back to this happy, happy day. Okay, so this is your palette. I did, like I said, paid for it myself. Shipping was fast the second time around as well. And here's mine. So you're going to get all of those. I am going to open it for the sake of just making sure nothing is broken, because God, that would make me feel bad. So on camera, here we go. Everything looks like it's in tip-top order to me. Put that back in its sleeve. So one member of my YouTube family will be chosen at random, and I'll explain how I'm going to do that in a minute. But I'm not just stopping at that eyeshadow palette. I am going to go ahead and do a full-size Urban Decay Primer Potion, and it's the original one. I'm also going to put in a Kohl Eyeliner Pencil. This is from the brand Hollywood and Vine. I got this in a recent unboxing video. I have so many pencils. I don't need another one at this time, and I don't want it to go to waste or sit in a pile. It might as well be used by somebody. So I figured, hey, put that in the giveaway. There's their eyeliner. And then I have an Eyeko Mascara. Black Magic is what it's called. I did get this in one of my boxes as well, and this was before I was doing YouTube or before I was videotaping them. So you got the mascara, and I'm sure many of you are aware that I use a lot of Deluxe Tools brushes. I went ahead and purchased this 5-piece purple bamboo Sultry Eye set. You get 5 pencils in here. You have Deluxe's exquisite design. And how adorable are these? Purple handle, purple brush, everything that you need for an eyeshadow look. All right, let's get down to the details. How is somebody being chosen for this eye set? One, you must be subscribed to my channel. I know it's a given, but, you know, I still have to say it so that I don't sound like I'm being unfair or, you know. Two, you need to like this video. Three, and this one is especially important. This is how you will be chosen. You need to leave me a comment. Now, with that being said, I want it to be something about why you would like this look or this set, what you liked about the Fantasy palette. It could be anything as long as it's constructive, not insulting. So tell me why you like watching my videos. If there's something I'm doing wrong or that you don't like seeing, put that down. As long as it's constructive criticism, I'm fine with it. So don't forget to leave your comment. This giveaway will be open until midnight on August 24th. And that is a Saturday. On Sunday, August 25th, I am going to have this beautiful little girl come over and help me. So I will videotape all I'm doing. I'm going to be writing each and every person's name who's left the comment and subscribed. And then I'm going to fold the little pieces of paper up. I know it's primitive, but it works. Throw them in a little basket, and then the little precious one's going to come. Pick your name. I will put it on the video on whose name was drawn. You will have 48 hours, 2 days, to respond to me with your contact information. So I need to know an email. I also will need to know your home address. And for shipping purposes, I may need to know your phone number. That again is for shipping. I am going to have this open worldwide. So if you're living in a different continent, that's fine. I'm going to foot the bill for the shipping. So you're not excluded if you live outside of the United States. Again, I am so, so pleased, and I love my community, and you guys make me feel very special. And it's just a really good way I felt to give back. So I cannot wait to have my granddaughter pick a name and get somebody chosen to receive this beautiful eye packet. Okay, I will see you guys later. I really do appreciate you more than you could ever, ever know. So again, don't forget to subscribe. Give me a thumbs up and leave a comment below, and we will see you for the next video. Bye.